This is bad.
Monaka? What's he doing here?
You answer me first, Lord Beerus. Why didn't you invite him like I asked you to? Was that too much to ask of you?
Right.
Did you not do that? Because you didn't want us learning he's a useless weakling?
If Goku finds out I lied to him, it will cause me all sorts of problems. Listen up, peons! The truth about Monaka being a weakling must be something Goku never ever knows!
Hey, what's up, Lord Beerus?
Go home, clean up, and change your outfit!
You're the boss, Chi-Chi.
Sit tight. I'll be right back, okay?
Good work! He's lucky to have a wife as fine as you!
Wow, thank you for the compliment, Lord Beerus.
Whatever. Since when is it okay for deities to lie?
What?
Please listen to me. Okay, if Goku were to learn that Monaka is an easily frightened pink troll and a dead-end job, well, he is likely to lose his motivation to train. He'll just be going through the motions. That is not good for any of us in this universe because we need Goku to become much stronger than he is now.
I'm back!
Already?
All right, Monaka, let's throw down!
Hold on, you can't just take liberties like that!
Apologies, your destructiveness, sir! May I please fight him?
Not yet. If you really want Monaka, you must first do 1,000,000,000,000 sit-ups for me. Only when you've done those will I let you fight.
That's all? Awesome! I'll start now. Thanks, Lord Beerus.
Hey! 1,000,000,000,000! I mean it! He's really doing 1,000,000,000,000 sit-ups.
Okay. Well, that's 1,000,000,000,000 sit-ups. You ready to rumble, Monaka?
That's too fast! Even at 1 sit-up per second, it would take 3,000,000 years to do 1,000,000,000,000 of them! No way you were doing an honest count, Goku!
My counting was totally honest. 1,000,000,000,000, 2,000,000,000,000, 3,000,000,000,000. Now, where should we do this from? How about here?